I want to show you what you can get on a little tiny antenna. This is just a little plastic antenna. Cost about $25. And I use it for, like, when company's at the house, because there's no point in running all of these cables up through here, right? So I'm going to just flip through some of the channels. This is Quest, which I have no idea what it is. Then we got Start TV. I have no idea what it is because I don't watch this. Here's H&I, which I have no idea what it is. WQCW looks like a sports channel of some type. And then, of course, you've got your QVCs and your home shopping networks. Naturally, you're going to get those. And there's your jewelry channel. And let's go on. Here's Scripps, which I don't know who Scripps is. Defy TV. Who is Defy TV? I don't know, but it looks like they're showing Pawn Stars. Here's Bounce. What is Bounce? I don't know, but there's a movie showing there. And here's Court TV. I have to turn the antenna just a little bit to pick that up really well. Here's Ion TV. Again, I have to turn the antenna towards a little bit toward the west. Here's Oxygen. And I have no idea what WOCWCD is. No clue. And here's another WOCW. And here's another one. Okay. And here's another one. This is Get TV, whatever that is. Here's The Bow Show. Never heard of it. This is Spanish. Do we have that many Spanish in West Virginia? I don't know. This one's called Rewind. I haven't watched it. And then we have Grit, which of course shows all the Westerns. And there's an old Western movie. Here's Mystery. This is channel 13.2, which comes off of channel 13. Here's channel 13.1. And they're showing sports there. TBD, have no idea what that channel is. Here's Charge, this is on 11.4. Then we have Comet. I pick up that on the cable. Here's Stadium, which apparently is a sports channel. And of course, here's WVAH. I can also pick this up on the cable. And 8.3, this is channel one of Channel 8 sub-channels. I think that's soap. Here's Fox 11. Okay. And here's Channel 8 right there. Anyway, there's all kinds of channels that you can pick up just on a simple little $25 antenna. Now, if I had a larger antenna, say up on the roof or outside the house, I could probably pick up more. But, you know, it's pretty interesting. A lot of people don't realize that depending on where you live, you don't need cable depending on what you want to watch. There's about 30 channels just right here you can pick up on a little cheap antenna, maybe more on a better antenna. Anyway, that's it. Thanks.